In one of the episodes, you might have seen this weird construction. This is actually my MacGyver-style cheap slider, and I put cheap into air quotes. It's basically only cheap because I only use parts laying around my office. If you'd buy this from scratch, this definitely wouldn't make much sense. Furthermore, this doesn't yield in very smooth slides, so you need to record in slow motion, plus stabilize it in your editing software. So this slider consists of a Manfrotto camera mount with a quick release, a Manfrotto tilt top, and a Manfrotto super clamp. This can then be mounted on any rolling item. I use this app trainer. Overall, this comes down to a price of about 115 euros. So not really worth for you to buy. I guess the point of this vlog is make use of what you have.